Go to AOEAH.com for your Apex coin needs. Use code DOG3 at checkout for 3% off your purchase. Link in the description. G'day guys, CityDog here. Now in today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at the new update coming to Apex today, along with a massive store rotation. For first off, even though most of the content has been revealed for the upcoming Imperial Guard Collection event, we will actually have an update to Apex today, and we know this thanks to Senos. Now Senos has also said that this will likely add the new items to the prize tracker, and possibly some other stuff as well. But we could also see some news about the upcoming heirloom cosmetics being added to the files that are coming this season. And now guys, let's move on and move into some news thanks to Kral Rindo about the massive store rotation coming to Apex today. And the skins that are returning include the Envious Attitude Seer skin, the Downright Fierce Pathfinder skin, the Air Orchard Valkyrie skin, the Adam Heart Mother Horizon skin, the Existential Threat Ash skin, the Rumble Ready Rampart skin, the Violet Veteran Bangalore skin, and this new Rampart skin. Now guys, make sure to let me know down below if you're going to be picking up any of these skins today, but that is all the information I have for you in today's video, so make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel to keep up to date with the daily Apex Legends content. But anyway guys, Dilly Dog will catch us all later. Now as always guys, I just have to give a massive shout out to my channel members, and if you guys would like early access to videos on this channel and my reaction channel, then click the link below.